when I'm standing here looking around at the brand new park, it's this piece of land right here is pretty much a huge part of my history and where my skateboarding career kind of started, or maybe not my career, but just my early years of skateboarding. I mean, I always wanted to spend more time in Copenhagen, but I was never able to really stay here for 3 months at a time because we didn't really have anything to skate that was like comparable to the stuff that I had living in California.
Yeah, so I was just gonna base the best trick around this. Don't make it too, you know, like more sections and all this. Just keep it simple. Here it is, stairs, ledge. If you wanna do off the stairs into the bank, whatever, it's, you know, it's pretty simple, but this is the section right here.
So I always dreamed of having like the pools and big snake runs and the stuff that we got now. I always dreamed of having that stuff here at the park when I was a kid. But you know, now it's all a reality. It's almost like everything has kind of like come full circle. We got a brand new park in 88, and here we are, what, 23 years later or something, and we got a brand new park again. I think it was late 80s or maybe early 90s or something like that. We started throwing these parties that was just, they were skate contests, but they were more about the party and the having fun, and that's kind of what I tried to or what I wanted to recreate with throwing this 25th anniversary. You know, just wanting to do something that everyone can just show up and enjoy. And you know, it's really just about enjoying your community and the good company and each other as friends and skateboarders. This park's probably more important to me as a skateboarder than I even realize myself or give it credit for when I think back, you know? It's meant to be for me in a way.